So recently, Instagram announced that it will allow users to buy Polygon NFTs live on Instagram. It sparked the conversation for bringing Little Pudgy's cross-chain. We have amazing partners in Layer Zero who can do this at the highest level possible.
Yo, what's good?
So the team just hit me up about a new rollout that we're planning for. It is the Layer Zero cross-chain initiative. And so we need to come up with a really innovative and just a really catchy, snappy, kind of like the Sotheby's animation that can bring this new rollout to life. So I got to talk to Blake and the rest of the team to see if we can make this visual happen and make it out on time, which I believe is due in 10 days from now. They had made this animation originally. They have the little Ethereum logos hovering over, and then when they step through it, they change the chain to Polygon.
Instead of them jumping through some portal, you know, it doesn't really fit the Pudgy aesthetic, especially with the other stuff. Mm-hmm. What if they jump down through like an ice hole, and it's like following them through it, and like the ice hole is kind of like acting like it's like a black hole, and they pop out the other end, you know?
Shit. All right. Well, I don't like getting rushed, but I mean, let's do what we can.
Yeah.
For the Sotheby's project, we had 2 weeks, and now we only have a week. That gives us very little time to work on character animations, set design, the outfits, and final rendering.
Just use that base scene I sent you today, add like subdiv to all the objects, like the hats and stuff, and just make it fluid across. So once we have like the scenes all set up, we can just like make sure everything's the same.
Yeah, I can set that all up.
Cool. I'm gonna work on the ice tube shots, because we're gonna have like the LEDs kind of like strobing as they're like sliding down. There's gonna be like LED lights like shining through the ice, which would be pretty cool.
I wasn't sure how to like that one really.
But... yeah.
What are you looking at, man?
Come here. So this weekend, I will be proposing.
Damn, that is nice.
Peter's in a great mood today, and he surprised the team, and we're going go-karting. Well, when she wrapped
her love and all. Ready to drive fast.
My neck. On the dance floor at Chelsea's bar, I should have turned her away, but I was out of sync. I was firing, she was gasoline.
Third place we have Michael. Second place Peter. First place Charlie.
Got first place, very excited, cargo fast.
I'm just happy to be here at this point. It's my rookie season, but I got third place.
In honor of the holiday season, we're on our way to school to give out some gifts.
It was way more than we were expecting.
Is that real?
Yeah.
So I'm walking in with a penguin, and I'm expecting the kids to be like excited, you know, normal. But the boys went all crazy for this penguin. They started jumping, screaming, like pulling on the penguin. It was a whole thing.
If everyone can do a single file line.
Oh, a deer!
All the kids got their snow cones, and the day was just great.
We had a really successful merch drop in December. Now we just need to go boots on the ground and just finalize our whole merchandise infrastructure to kind of take it to the next level.
Control, this is Cessna 0281 Echo 119.3, over. Cessna 81 Echo, first control, roger. Cessna 81 Echo is over the Compton Airport, 525.
Meeting with the Don, who's like one of the most OG, well-respected like clothing manufacturers in the city.
I walk through the door, and I see a very familiar face, a face that I didn't really want to see, unfortunately.
What's up?
Worked for you a long time ago.
Wait.
Peter and I have been hustling since we were like 16, and Peter started off doing like design work for people, and that's kind of how we had our come up. And apparently he was one of Peter's first clients, and he never paid him.
I met you, wait, we worked together?
I had to like quickly remind him he still owes me money.
Oh yeah, you did.
He didn't pay me. I've never seen
him. Did he?
I don't know.
Oh my God, he says it right to his face.
We have a couple of things that we want to make. And I just kind of wanted to like figure out exact capabilities.
I think we're trying to go more into like accessory stuff, like hoodies and tees.
The whole time, like as I'm sitting, it's just a very heavy, awkward silence.
We work with a lot of brands to do the hard stuff. Very challenging, garment dyeing, super puff, glow in the dark. And then the cut and sew is game on.
it was like a grenade went off and you get that aftershock of like that dee. And like, I just, that's all I was hearing in my ears, like dee.
We got through the meeting, but I could definitely tell there was some tension on Peter's end, and I had to respect my partner in the scenario, and so we got out of there pretty quick.
All right, man, good seeing you again.
Good seeing you, man.
Be in touch.
I used to go to these areas and measure people's floors and shit.
Dude, there's so much shit I don't know about you, bro. Yeah, spa, bro. Kitchens, yeah, floor measuring. Yeah. You were really on the fucking grind.
I needed money, bro. You did everything, man.
Are you working? What kind of work do you do?
We make our way to a really good friend of ours. He's notorious for designing a play on like traditional little knickknacks and accessories.
What's up, bro? How you been? Good to see you.
It was really refreshing to kind of get a good sense of our possibilities when you see so many different options and so much of the work that they've done. These guys were it. We're gonna try them out, see if we can put together a collection and see how the community likes it.
Can we cook something up for NFT NYC? It's in April.
I think it'd probably only be with like apparel, which is probably what y'all want to do at the end of the day. Like, you know, I mean, y'all know how long these products take to make.
Yeah. I want some interactive thing. Maybe it's like an interesting print.
I'm really excited to partner up with somebody like a Blasi and really put his creative mind to work.
We went to Soho House with Elliot, who's the CEO of Imposters. He's somebody that has more experience in this space than I do. I felt for the first time in a long time like the student. Meeting with the Azuki team, Proof team, Utes and D-Gods team, shout out my boy Frank.
The face for NFTs is still open. Like, who's gonna be the brand that resonates with everyone? Not like anime or like boys, women. Who's going to resonate and really be the face for every gender, for every ethnic background, for every profession, for every age? Who can actually do that?
For Pudgy Penguins, when we're looking at like what the potential here is we have the ability to be the brand for everyone.
Welcome to Miami International Airport.
This is serious stuff. So, you know, it's important. It's important we take it seriously.
Jennifer and the rest of the team really strongly advise that we have a securities law training call. But we want to make sure that we are very careful in the things that we say, the expectations that we set with our community, with our holders.
I don't mean to scare you all, but Austin said, like, just level with everyone and tell them, like, why they have to listen, why we have to take this stuff seriously.
Yo, Blake. So I just got off the call with Layer Zero team. The entire animation has to be pushed out in the next 2 days.
We have to really fast track prepping for final render within the next 48 hours. If I sleep, we're not going to be able to get this out on time. No sleep. Darren's coming in early to work with me on doing all the coloring and getting it out on time. We got out the final with an hour to spare.
The animation is awesome. We just posted it and the community is totally behind the initiative.
What style will I create? And what's the delay on the release date?